most of the users using Windows 10 seems to be having issues with the Wi-Fi. So let us quickly start this video to find how to get this solved. The issue which most of the users complaining about was a system showing up only the Ethernet icon in the system tray and the Wi-Fi is missing. If you look into this deeply, even the Wi-Fi will not be available in the network connections or in the network and internet and also in the device manager. So to get this solved, all you have to do is open the link from the description below, or also you can download this by copying it to the different device. From the website, you can see it has two download options. The first one is for users with 32-bit operating system and the other one is for 64-bit operating system users. So my system is running on 64-bit, so I'm gonna download this by accepting the license agreement. Once the file is downloaded, the setup will look like this. Now just right-click on the setup and choose Run as Administrator. It will bring up the installation window with two different options. Same as like before, just accept the agreement and click on install. This might take couple of minutes, wait for the installation to complete. Once completed, click on finish and Wi-Fi should be immediately showing up in the system tray. If not, try restarting your computer once and that should definitely help. Thank you for watching this video. If you do like this video, be sure to hit that subscribe button for more videos like this, and we'll see you guys in the next video.